a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. Through thus far, and grace will lead me home. When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we and when we first begun. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like
get on with it here.
I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the sun of God discloses, and He walks with me, and He talks with me, and He tells me I am His own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. I'd stay in the garden with Him, but the night around me is falling, but He bids me go through the voice of old, His voice to me is calling, and He walks with me, and He talks with me, and He tells me I am His own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever
sun. Let us talk of all His wondrous love and care. Then when all of life is over and our work on earth is done, and the road is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the road is called up yonder, religion, give me that old time religion, give me that old time religion, and it's good enough for me. Makes you love everybody, makes you love everybody, makes you love everybody, and it's good enough for me. Give me that old time religion, give me that old time religion, give me that old time religion, and it's good enough for me. It will take us all to heaven. It will take us all to heaven. It will take us all to heaven. And that's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. And that's good enough for me. Old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. And that's good enough for me.
Thank you. grace. Sing that second verse out again, please.
Counselor, comforter, keeper, spirit we long to embrace. You offer hope when our hearts have hopelessly lost the way.
There's a land that is fairer than day, and by faith we can see it afar. For the Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet on that beautiful shore, we will sing on that beautiful shore the melodious song of the blessed, and our spirits will sorrow no more, not a sigh for the blessings of rest. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that in the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. merciful Father of love, we will offer our tribute of praise and the glorious gifts of His love and the blessings that hallow our days. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
Love to grow sweeter each day. I said, "Well, you love me till death do us part. If I'm happy or sad, if I have a broken heart." He said, "In good times or bad times, if our world falls apart, my love, like God's love, I'll love you just as you are. I'll walk for you. If you cannot walk, I'll speak for you softly. If you cannot talk,
my hand will lead you. If you cannot see,
I'll be your pillow when you fall asleep." He said, "Well, you love me if my strength fails someday, if I'm young or old, if my hair turns. Love, I'll always love you the same. I'll walk for you. If you cannot walk, I'll speak for you softly. If you cannot talk,
my hand will lead you. If you cannot see,
I'll be your pillow when you fall asleep.
If you're there for me,
I'm there for you. We'll stand together, we'll make it through. I'll walk for you. If you cannot walk, softly, if you cannot talk,
my hand will lead you. If you cannot see,
I'll be your pillow when you fall asleep. I'll be your pillow when you fall asleep.
through the years I go wandering once again, back to the seasons of my youth. And I recall a box of rags someone gave us, and how my mama put those rags to use. Now there were rags of many colors, but every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. And while Mama sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, I hope this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. And although we had no money, I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors, Mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, well, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. And my coat of many colors that Mom had made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand that, 'cause I felt I was rich. And I told them of the love that Mama sewed in every stitch. Why, I even told them all that story that Mama told me while she sewed, and why my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see. One is only poor, only if they choose to be. Well, it's true we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors, Mama made for me, made just for me. I am a seeker, a poor sinful creature. There is no weaker than I am. I am a seeker, and you are a teacher, and you are a reacher, so reach down. Won't you reach out and lead me, guide me and keep me in the shelter of your care each day. And you are a keeper, and you are a leader. Won't you show me the way? You know I am a vessel that's empty and useless. Lord, I'm just a bad seed that fell by the way. I am a loser, but I want to be a winner. And you are hope, don't turn me away. Won't you reach out and lead, Lord? Guide me and keep me, Lord, in the shelter of your care each day.
In the shelter of your care each day.
'Cause I am a seeker, and you are a keeper, and you are a leader.
Won't you show me the way?
You are a mountain from which echoes a fountain.
the water, wash my sins away. Just wash them away. I am a seeker, and you are a keeper, and you are the leader. Won't you show me the way?
The night at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school play. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one I wanted for all time, and each night I spend praying that God would make her mine. And if He'd only grant me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I I could tell the time had changed me, and her eyes too, it seems. We tried to talk about the old days, there wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what He's doing after all. And how she walked away, I looked in my wife, and then in this Lord, for the gifts in my life. Sometimes I thank God for all His plans. Just remember when you're talking to the man upstairs. Just because he may not answer, it doesn't mean he don't care. Greatest gifts, her unanswered prayers.
If Jesus comes tomorrow to spend some time with you, would you answer all His questions or lie to hide the truth? Would you welcome Him with open arms, or let Him in? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus could you leave today? Are you ready to lay down your worldly goods and walk away? Would it take a month of Sundays just to tell him of your sin? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness? Could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what?
Jesus.
man who can.
And I can't cause the blind eyes to open or make the lame to walk again. But
have you been to Jesus for the cleansing power? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusting in His faith this hour? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed?
Are you washed
in the blood?
In the blood?
In the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Lay aside the garments that are stained with sin and be washed in the blood of the Lamb. There's a fountain flowing for a soul unclean. It'll be washed in the blood of the Lamb. Are you washed?
Are you washed
in the blood?
In the blood,
in the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb. Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Some glad morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Oh, I'll pick it a little now. There's a Brent Mason on that guitar, y'all. Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where joy shall never end. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Yeah, when I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away.
Tell me of a home far beyond the skies. Oh, they tell me of a home far away. Oh, they tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an unclouded day. Oh, the land of cloudless days.
Tell me that my eyes
sorrows all away. And they tell me that no tears ever come again. In that lovely land of unclouded days, oh, the land of cloudless days, sky. Oh, they tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an unclouded day. Don't forget to subscribe.
There's a land beyond the river that we call the sweet forever, and we only reach that shore by faith to cream. Yes, I want to see my Jesus, shake his hand and have him greet us. They ring those golden bells for you and me. Don't you hear the bells ringing? Can't you hear the angels singing? It's a glory, hallelujah, jubilee.
in the far off green forever, just beyond the shining river, when they ring those golden bells for you and me.
Where could I go but to the Lord? Audio Jungle.
Thank you.